airspace, pilot 2 F-14, taxi runway 06 left. Pateau, we're going to begin the taxi over to 06 left.
Alright, I'm pushing up.
Copy, 2 will follow you.
6 left should be right out of here, right again. To the end, and your first left.
Checks.
Takeoff. We'll maintain 10 degrees nose up, get 5 miles out from the tank end, and then we'll go into a left-hand climbing orbit up to 20,000, and wait for the rest of the flight.
Two copies.
Positive, we're the only flight at Anderson, so we'll just go for takeoff on entry.
Two.
Actually, no, we're not, are we? We've got the seed flight here, but they've not moved yet.
Happy. We get to line up.
I'm clear for line up. There's no other jets taking the taxi currently.
Watch out.
Yeah, it's got your standard takeoff. Once you got wheels up, maintain 10 degrees. We'll climb out 5 miles, and then we'll do a left hand climbing orbit up to 20,000. Just a lazy left hand.
Sounds good. It's like the steepest hill going up to the runway.
Now you got a downhill coast.
Takeoffs.
From 2, yeah, do one ship takeoffs. Give us 15 seconds after we start moving. I'm not sure the wake on this thing. And then come after us.
Sounds good.
Ready when you are. I'll call AC knots.
Copy. Sounds good. Run them up.
Miles. Hey, if I'm soon enough to catch up, just push up through the clouds and you should catch ours and us. We'll be over 20,000 eventually. Sorry, run a second.
I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, I was just saying I was in the... Looks like tops are around 7,500. I was just saying, it looks like tops are around 9,000 feet.
Yeah, the cloud layer is real.
I have lost eyes on you already.
Two knots about it, we are from Takan. Right away with me.
Two tallies. Stand down 234 knots 7.
About 3-1, check your non-common. That the briefing slideshow 2743. Just going to tune that manually and check.
No worries. I know that with the one radio, it's just a headache in this jet.
It'd be fine if both presets, like the aux and the private, were both on the same frequency. And then I could juggle two nice and easy, but as you gotta put manual frequencies in, that's when it fucks up.
Gotcha.
How are we doing on fuel up there?
We're at 8.4.
It's about 60 miles to I till low level entry, so we should be fine.
Yeah, fortunately it's a short trip.
Set to for the release pattern.
I have it on continuous with 0.05.
That sounds awesome. That should be a nice good spread across the pitch.
Yeah, when I was doing some testing earlier, that seemed like the perfect spread.
Yeah, and you had joy with the 214 mils? I know that's what the bomber count said. I just found it always felt a bit short. Or far.
So the one time that I did it with the 214 mils, it ended up a little bit long. I actually used the laydown method quite a few times, and that seemed to be the most accurate. But I think with that, you'd have to set like the drop range and stuff like that. So I don't know if you're familiar.
I'm sort of familiar with the computer, but I need to know the distance from the IP to the target, don't I? I don't have that.
Copy.
Could you say fuel safe for us? What have we got there? As two as well.
We're 7.9. Pull the power back a little bit too, since we're at 20k.
Do you remember the gesture context button to get him out?
I don't know what the default keybind is for it.
So, have you got the gesture context button set up?
Hey, sir.
Okay, double tap it for me. Quick taps.
Oh, it worked, thank you.
Cool, yep, you just got yourself into hard engagement.
All right, so with the lay down method, I can set 91 mils. Distance IP to target I have set is 1 nautical mile.
Okay, I'm good to switch back to Colin.
Yes, switch back, just in case I missed it. Sorry, Wolf, that flight back on the channel. Yeah, I don't know the distance from the IP to the target, though. Okay. I think it's like 15 to 17.
Copy. We'll just use direct, then.
Yeah, I'm getting to actually practice with lay down mode. Be in the back seat, so I wouldn't want to risk it.
Yeah, unfortunately, I haven't sat in the back seat either, so I couldn't teach you to
just
it.
Just for information, Vega should be airborne in about 1 mic. We'll have them push direct from takeoff.
Bird copies.
That's 7.3 now.
Hey, I'm just the ass too. What is this? So, if you can hear me, say if you'll step.
Valkyrie 6 to you, Valkyrie 6 to you, 8.0, I'm here. Air troops are on board 6 to you, and we're continuing the mission.
And you said we just passed 7.
7.2.
Have you got the feed switch set for the internal tank? External tank, even.
Do we have an external tank?
We have a center line.
Copy, I just swapped it over to centerline, and it's rolling up.
Hey, fam. I'll just say that the lowest is 8 currently for us. We should be able to top up enough.
That sounds good.
And Wolf, that current lowest fuel stay is 8. We've got whack on our center tanks. At least I was honest. I heard him sigh.
I didn't know we had one. The loadout, I didn't see any drop tanks.
No, the briefing did not show we had them.
I don't feel as bad now. So one more turn and holding here, and then push.
Hey, but yeah, give us one more to the left. Lazy left turn.
Oh, pushing. Okay.
2, we're going for one more lazy left-hand turn, and then we should roll out 050 for push.
Alright, can you take him?
Can you just give us a slightly tighter turn and increase the turn rate to come to your waypoint heading now?
Yep.
So we're gonna increase the turn rate, roll out 050.
Adjust it once we get a little bit closer.
Aircraft just south of Rota, about 7 miles at 20,000 identified.
Sending now.
Okay, I guess I can listen to intercourse.
be okay.
We should, but I can't have... I can't talk on interflight. I'm on as common.
Big.
Stand by. Big 21.
Just want to confirm we're on 2983 altimeter.
Confirm 2983.
Perfect.
The sales that we're going too slow. I'll say push it to 400.
Okay, 400 it is.
So it feels like we're dawdling a bit. We'll push it up to speed 400.
First time ever for my eye tracker or not.
Eagle is descending for low level entry.
Yeah, but yeah, we're at 7.8 right now. Sorry, I can say it again.
Two set primary waypoint as IP.
Gotcha.
User 951, 24,000 hot.
Fox 3, times 2, Singer.
2, say airspeed.
This is 1, airspeed is 400. Say if you need a slow.
I'm catching up right now. If you can go a little slower, that might help me out.
He's it down to 375.
Copy, 375.
Copy 2, we're easing to 375 until rejoin. Switching back to common.
Copy. It appears to be dry.
Just already punched that station.
015-17-24,000
hot. Chain, go ahead and speed up.
Yeah, one will speed up.
Jettisoning now.
Push back to 400 when able.
Back to 400 and jettisoning now.
Good job. And two, this is one way speeding back up to 400.
401 group maneuver, one's tracking northeast now. You got two hot on you tracks.
RWR's looking promising. Just those fighters out there somewhere.
Checks.
Figure 4-1, you able to deal out? Tearing in here, dude.
Copy that, 2-2, air clear.
Figure 4-1, Bra 039 for 8, 23,000, 2 ship track south, hot. Burball with Wolf.
Once we hit IP, turn to target. If you can take the left side of the compound's buildings, and one will take the right side of the compound.
Checks. And do we want to pop preemptive flares?
The threat is 20 miles northeast.
Most definitely. I'd say as soon as you crest the ridge that we're intending to fly over, start popping.
Yeah, sounds good.
I'm showing these three bandits anywhere from 15,000 to 17,000. Merge.
Wolf Singer 2 defending south.
Take a bra 065, 7 miles, 15,000 per ball. Big be advised they are dry. Radar contact lost on Wolf.
But the 9, 10 o'clock, smoke trail going down.
Uh-oh.
Vega 41, Bravo 0704, flanking 10,000.
Is your bomb target?
Let's drop that out, shoot a bit more as well.
Sorry, what was that?
We'll drop the altitude a bit more, now they're a little bit closer.
Okay, I'll, 800 should be 500 AGL.
North 50 miles, monitor. Take 4 and merge the 3 ship. Merged at 10,000. Copy. And we're at 6.9 on the gas.
6.9, okay. Once we get within...
Further showing 14 miles.
Confirm 14 miles to the 265. So we're going to maintain 450. Try to catch up with us. I want us both close as we do this drop, so you don't get hit by a shrapnel. And then once you rejoin, we'll punch it to 500.
I don't know if I'll catch up in time, but I'll do my best.
Do your best. Yeah, bombing procedure's all in your hands. Whatever you...
You're not going to get another chance.
So. Might have abandoned 12 o'clock.
Copy. Got the field inside, it's off to the right actually. I can only roll right, unfortunately. It doesn't seem to be draining any higher than it normally is, but yeah, we definitely have damage. I have control issues.
So, did you make it?
I saw a pretty big fireball back at the target. So I think he might have taken it in.
Shit, I think you might be right.
Guys, keep tracking south if you wanna get out.
Magic, 3-1 is out. Sorry, it's out.
Yeah,
south.
3-1 for cold, 3-3. Whatever that truck.
Tacon's trying to set for home. It's heading up 210 for 85.
Copy. Yeah, if you could vector me in, that'd be great, because I have my hands full up here.
Copy. We did take some gunfire. We got a bit of smoke. It's not fuel, but we're carrying on.
Yeah, we're at 5,000 right now. Yeah, I think I have it under control enough to get us back to home plate.
Magic A-Firm, we might consider that. Alright, we're going to set this for
209, 40 miles.
3-1. I'll try that, 209 for 40 miles.
Happy.
Just in case the wings rip off later.
Yeah, sounds good.
The explosions look good. I didn't see if it was a gun or the missile that tagged us. I didn't even know we got hit, to be honest.
Yeah, I think it was...
There's a threat. North weather miles, he's tracking. Southeast, he's in a left turn. I don't think he's going to be a factor. I'll keep an eye out. Stay with...
Make it 4-2, you want to go back to Anderson? Some radar contact on that island out there.
Roger. But yeah, I think it was guns that got us. Able to switch it over to TAC and so I can track that now.
Vega 42 prefers Rota here based. Over.
Alright, Vega 42, Rota should be heading 200 for about 20 minutes.
The attack hand won't take us to Rota.
200
is the island ahead of us, this is closer.
Copy.
Nobody knows the attack hand for this, so we'll just have to be
sure. Track, let's call it 220 for now, 220, 220.
Garage.
220 for Vega 42.
Yeah, as long as something...
Go ahead and descend about 3,000.
Carry on, man, sorry. I cut you off.
Oh, I was going to say, as long as nothing drastic changes, I think we can make it back to Anderson. That'll be good because it'll have a longer runway and I can keep the airspeed up on the landing. Because I think as I get slower, the controls are going to be sloppier and sloppier. We're at 4.3.
Magic, sorry, there's a plan. Pilot's confident he can make it back to Anderson. If it goes wrong, you know who to blame.
I copy LP gear switch and then floating 210, 60 mile.
210, 68, but we have him on TAC M.
Literally, as I said that.
Then if you want to... Yeah, is it all gone top? It's a pop.
I think we're back under control. I think I let it get slow.
Vega 42, airport should be your 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock maybe. About 15 miles, let me know when you see it.
I'll show him 4,000 feet. It's up to you if you want to climb. Try to maintain a bit of fuel. Your call.
Yeah, we can climb it up a little bit. Definitely at least wanted to get above these clouds. I think I get a little spatially need, spatially disoriented once we're in them. I have an eye tracker.
But no, either we'll see flat screen then.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't do VR, I get too hot on it, but yeah, this disorientation's not nice in this. Contact Anderson Island there, 46 miles out.
Sweet.
Have you been to many of our ops then, Bruno?
Probably about 6 months ago or so. I did quite a few, maybe like 4 or 5. But then I kind of dropped out of DCS for a while.
Thank you.
So this is my first one back in about 6 months.
Well, I really wish you had a more competent flight lead.
No worries. When I believe it was Xanax asked me if I wanted to switch over to the F-4, I was like, yeah, sounds good. And then I went to go and switch my name up into the F-4, and I saw his flight lead, and I was like, I don't know if I'm ready for that. But I appreciate having you back there to kind of run things. Sorry, what was that?
I said it could have been nicer if the comms were set up a bit better.
Yeah.
I'll speak to Sam about that next time, because unless you fly this thing, you don't really know it needs it.
For sure, yeah, that's definitely the debrief item for sure.
Attack has to be believed, 23 miles off the nose.
Copy. I have the island in sight now. I'm gonna go ahead and start descending.
If I'm gonna be honest, I don't know the winds. We took off from 06 left. Your call if you want to reuse it.
Yeah, I think in the briefing it said 020. So I will probably use it just because, like I said, I think I'm going to have to come in fast just to keep my controls effective. So any headwind I can get will be helpful.
Sure, well, we still got the parachute.
Yeah.
And the fuel currently?
2.8.
Damn. Sweet hydraulic one then. Well, yeah. In the description of your handling it, yes, it has to be.
Yeah, I'd rather be that than the fuel, because we would have been screwed if we were losing any fuel at all. Okay, I got the airfield inside. It's at our 11 o'clock. We're too high, so I'll go around and come back in on 6 left.
Hey, I might not even still see you.
So if you've not sat back here, I literally can't see forward. I can see left and right, and that's it.
Yeah, I've hopped back there a couple times, and yeah, the view is pretty trash. Get myself a pretty long straight in.
I don't blame you, man. You do what you gotta do. How is the traffic? Hook 3-1 inbound from the west, 06 left. Checking in for emergency landing.
Slats coming out.
Back here, showing true speed at 3:30.
Roger.
Takeoff 070 for 10 miles.
Raj. Yeah, I'm really gonna have to keep the speed up. I'm full left thick right now.
Might be easier with the stats back in for a second till we're on final.
Heck is the airport? Oh, there it is. Any slats coming out? I'm just gonna fly it at like 3:10.
And you do what you gotta do.
Going around.
3-1 going around.
I'm gonna climb out to the right because I can turn to the right easy, but as soon as I need to go left, that's where I have issues. I think I'm just gonna accept flying like 320.
Yeah, look at one of our left. So I don't know which, if it's a flap or slap, one of them stuck out. I'm looking up at the input.
And we're at 1.6, so I'd say this is probably our last chance. Might find a controlled bailout point.
Just suck the wheels in and scrape her in.
All right, turn and base.
If it calls for it and 06 right looks better, take that as well.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. Way over speed, but I'm gonna go ahead and drop the gear. May just take right, sticks right. Pretty much lined up with it now.
Yeah, man, whatever's easiest.
Woo!
Fucking yeehaw! And the tires survived that, my god.
Okay, sounds good. I'll see you in the room.
See you in DC.
Holy cow. That spoiler is like completely stuck out. I don't know if that... Maybe that's trim. Yeah, full aileron trim in.